Hello everybody, again I am here for the Life Pooda session to promote healthy eating idea for the kids, and basically for the puja celebration nowadays for both Navratri and also Durga Puja. I thought I just, you know, for the last session I did some of the thing that is very related with puja, so I want to do that also today.
Hi everybody.
Oh, Jasmine is also okay, so basically for that reason, that related with puja, so I wanted to do something that is also today very very related with puja, and I think also a kid will learn from that regarding the puja and related the things that is related with puja. So as a whole, I thought that why not I try with this, you know, concept of creating something that is related with puja. So for that reason, I'm going to today present represent today's you know, food art that is related with puja things, and I am going to show you, and I think it is really creative, and you can also give these pieces of the fruits to that your children's, and they can create something that is very very related to the puja, and they will learn, and at the same time that will help creativity, and that will also you know, if they will learn about how our tradition, our culture, everything is related, and so I just wanted together to put this session just like the previous session. It is a continuation of the previous session, and hopefully children's will like it. So the only thing you have to do is to encourage them, giving some food, and I'm sure it is much better than any of the things like iPad and thing that I always tell, and also it will be good for their brain development. So creativity is always a good thing, good weapon for creativity. So for that reason, I always encourage, and we am doing regularly. This is pre-session for all the kids. Only you need to do to bring the kid to show them that this is the thing, this is the way food can be presented, and you can just give the pieces of the food to them. I'm not telling exactly you have to do what I am doing. You can do differently in your own way. It not has to be very very perfect, but the way you have to do is to, you know, encourage them. That is the main thing for their, that way. I know it is a hard work, but that in the long term will give you definite benefit, you know, in prospect of your kids. So basically in that way, I'm just going to show you what we are going to do. Jasmine, can you tell, or you want to join and tell what we are going to do today, what we are going to create today? You want to tell? Yeah, so Jasmine will tell you what we are going to do today.
Jasmine, one peacock and one duck.
Why peacock? You know, this swan is pet of what, which goddess? You know, Saraswati. Yes, Saraswati as a beautiful, beautiful peacock. Okay, so that is the reason, and also we will go peacock. Peacock is Kartik's pet. So I'm going to show you. For that reason, I have to you know, rotate the camera. So I'm going to show you. This is the way. This is, you can see, this is the peacock that I just created with this. It is a piece of mango. You can see the body. It's a piece of mango. A little bit of strawberry I used, and it is the kiwi. Kiwi give a nice effect of this, you know, you can see. So Kartik spade, that peacock, you can create very nicely. So you need the pieces, just like I'm showing you what is this way. You can see this, you can slice this kiwi like this. So this gives you a magnificent effect of the, you know, these feathers of the peacock. And on that top, you just put a small, you know, blueberries. You can use more, you know, cut pieces of the black grapes. That also will give you a beautiful, beautiful. Hi, Vaishak. Thank you for coming here. Can you see? This is a peacock. And Kartik, you know, pet is kick peacock. So that is not Durga, goddess Durga's son. And I thought, why not use it? And I make a small, you know, strawberry. This is the big. And I use the upper part of the strawberry to create a beautiful, you know, head decoration. So in this way, you can create a beautiful peacock. Just slice of this has to be spread nicely like this. And just cut the piece of the mango with the knife. Not very difficult. Can you see? I use that. And that, you know, you leg with the peel of the mango, I created this two leg and also the branch of the tree. So peacock is sitting on there. Can you see? This is the way you can create a beautiful, beautiful peacock. Of course, I will going to devote this to my goddess, which I created. I hope Durga will like it. But I want to show you in this way. It's not very difficult. Just pieces, that is the main thing. You have to cut and give them and just a little bit of decoration. So this way, this is created. It is, you know, you can create it without any problem. Now I'm going to the Sharashidya that we have not done. We have done. Oh yeah, thank you Vaishik for liking. So basically, we know that Sharashidya has, you know, Sharashidya is the goddess of, you know, education, art and everything. It is in my heart always. Sharashidya, I only goddess I carried from India is Sharashidya. So basically, you can see this is the swan I created. That is, you know, it is also the mom mango piece. I will show you how to make it. So this is, you know, this is one part, two part I use. I'm showing how the slices you need to create them. Just make the slice like this. You know, simple, and then you have to cut out the pieces and then you can create them. So just make the slice of the mango like that. You can get, this is tropical mango I used. So you just slice them and then you can create these things. So what I'm going to do, Jasmine, can you come and help me a bit? Come here. So Jasmine is going to help me because otherwise it is difficult. Hold the camera. Hold the camera like this, yeah, in this way. Yeah, so basically I will keep this space where I have to keep create this you know, slice. These slices are really, really delicate, so it is better to use the two hands. So can you see, this is the way I have created the body in the piece in this way. So one, yeah, you just cut lower part is straight and you can use a little bit of, you know, cutting, zigzag cutting for the part of this last, like this one I have made it. Can you see? Yeah, so just like that you cut with the things like this and put it, place it in front of this one. So this is another swan is going to be created here. Yeah, so this is the another piece of the swan and we need another one. So this is very, very delicate, so I'm just going to try it because it can be, you know, sometimes delicate, very, very delicate to make the piece, you know, nicely. So you just, that doesn't matter unless and until you can create it, it is okay. So yeah, so this is the way, and upper part, that means you have to make this upper part like this. Yeah, so you can see this is the way you have to place another one. Now two swans are talking with each other, isn't it? So this is the way you have to put the upper part and then it will be in front of this. Can you see? Yes, so this is the way you created another swan. Yeah, so in this way, upper part, just cut it with this beautifully with the knife and then place it nicely with two hand, you know, to put the swan in place. Yeah, so this is the way you can see, you can put this one and then put a googly eyes to create the eyes in this way. Just when you have to show in this way, yeah. Okay, so this is the way you can see, it is a googly eye, just place it without anything and then that, you know, feather just like this. You just put two small peel of mango, just cut it like this and put it, you know, in between like this and this. So just put it. Thank you, Jasmine, for helping. So in this way, you can see it's another swan that will be created just like that one, previous one, and it is just like this. So in this way, you can make another swan. So in you can see, this is if you give the piece of mango, that can be nicely and beautifully, you can create the swans nicely. So this is the peacock and this is the swan. Two of them are already is here. So you can see how it can be created nicely and very beautifully. Yeah. So please try it, and also for the knowledge of them, they will know about it and they will like to create it also. So try it, and it is, you know, it is not very difficult. I'm not showing again because it will take some time, you know, just put these pieces, all this, but it's not difficult, I can tell you. Just try this and I think they will enjoy it. So have a lovely puja. Thank you for joining us, and I hope you know I will again come in live with these you know puja things today evening. Hope to see you there also. Thank you Tituba joining me. Thank you Aishik. Bye bye. See you later.